Macedonia in English. Just about everything you want to know.
DUI President Ahmeti pays official visit to US Embassy. DUI President Ali Ahmeti had a meeting with US Ambassador to Macedonia Paul Wallers and US Foreign Policy Advisor at US European Command Lawrence E. Butler in the premises of the US Embassy. They talked about the current political developments in the country, Ahmeti's visit to the US, name issue, implementation of Ohrid Framework Agreement, and other topics of joint interest. Asked about Macedonia's decision not to invite Kosovo President Jahjaga at the Ohrid Summit, Ahmeti said that he had discussed this topic with PM Gruevski and Evan Poborski, and he added that Kosovo should have been invited even as an observer, despite not being a member of the conference.